Hey, y'all, world, everybody. I just thought of, hey, Nancy, hey, Monique, you know what I'm saying? Them Raquel's cousins, you know what I'm saying? Shoots, man. Man, we all need to come together, Bay City, Texas. I'm talking about all the classes that's still living, all five generations, all six or seven generations. Need to come together at the Latool Park Christmas. You know what I'm saying? That's where we need to come together. That's where y'all bring God's gifts to and just ride by and show them to me, Jay-Z and Master P and Rick Ross and all y'all. So I'm going to set a date at Christmas time. I'm coming and I'm riding through Bay City. At Christmas time, you know what I'm saying? In my Charger, my white Charger, I'm coming, you know what I'm saying? To Bay City, I'm going to ride through, and I'm going to get that white Charger away if y'all there to get it for Christmas, you know what I'm saying? And I want my cars to come to me, white Escalades. I want white Escalades. I want, let me see, Rolls Royces. I want Bentleys. I want all that to be coming through as my cars, because I work together. You know what I'm saying? In your bodies. Master P, Rick Ross, Lil Wayne, Birdman. So it's at the Latool Park in Bay City, Texas. Y'all just ask where it's at when you get to Bay City. This God. Y'all put this on the radio. You know what I'm saying? Christmas. Bay City, Texas. Y'all holler at me. I'ma holler at y'all. J-Mac and all y'all. Y'all put this on the radio and all y'all at 93.7. Y'all put this on y'all's radio, and in Dallas, y'all put it on y'all's radio that God's going to be at the Latool Park. He just going to be riding through, sitting out there, chilling. You know what I'm saying? With y'all, if y'all come at the Latool Park in Bay City, Christmas. That's for every race, nationality, everybody. We just going to just chill out there and barbecue and volleyball and all that there. So come, see God, buy some CDs. I'm going to try to get some CDs made between that and, you know, and DVDs. But then I'm going to holler at y'all a little bit later. I love y'all, and I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.